So we're here at the Grand Plaza Hotel, and Larry's feeling pretty good. I think he's ready to get hitched. He's getting married to Erin. I think he picked the right woman. They seem like they go together pretty well, so.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
Ready to get married and finally have just see it all as a whole. And I'm hungry.
For your happiness and for your love, I'd give my last breath from this moment on.
Whoa, I don't know.
Are you ready to see me get married?
Yeah, I'm so proud of you, and you're a really good dad, and I know you'll make a really awesome husband.
Yeah. I love you. Thanks for helping me with
everything. Two or three dresses before the one I found. I fell in love with it because it was a ball gown and it reminded me of the Cinderella when the godmother came and made her dress. It's very flowy and layery, and then there's just a little bit of blush that runs through it. And I'm pretty excited.
Can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to start.
You look awesome. Absolutely gorgeous.
Well, thank you. Good. I love you.
I love you too.
Don't cry.
I'm crying not to.
Do you want to
hug?
Bar when we both went out for a few drinks, and actually we were complete strangers that night until I just went up and started talking to her about her shirt, and after that the rest is history.
And I didn't even remember him the next day. He had to send me a picture of himself, and we kind of talked as friends for about a year, and then we pretty much started dating after that, and we never looked back, pretty much.
Oh, the proposal was awesome. I took her to Chicago for dinner.
I could tell he was definitely nervous about something, and we went and had amazing Italian afterwards. And
then we went to the top of Sears Tower, I believe, up to the skybox, and I proposed to her right inside the skybox, about 3,500 feet above sea level.
He did great. Yeah.
She said yes, definitely. She said I can't wait. Then about 5 minutes later, she was setting the date.
Well, I've been planning this for 2 years, and to finally see it as a whole is really hard. I'm trying not to cry. And I can't wait to see you on the beach and saying I do.
Erin, it is now 2 hours from the time that I say I do. And I'm only a room and a half away from you, and I feel like, we're right here together getting ready for the most amazing time of our life. And every minute we get closer, the more my butterflies start to flutter. I can't wait to see you in your dress, and I can't wait to see Gage in his tux along with you. I love you.
From